We have spent quite some time on the issue of insecurity here in Nyandarua, which I have to speak about very candidly. My brother, the Inspector General of Police, and I have spent time with our county security team and our regional security team. We have made several changes and we have made several decisions here today. We are reviewing our deployment of security here to deal with some of the challenges we have. We do not have card rustling in Nyandarua. What we have here is a criminal syndicate that is involved in looting and stealing animals from dairy farmers around here. We have had a plan, and as you know, always security things are not discussed at press conferences. We have made a very effective plan, and you will see the change. You will see the change. The decisions we have taken today, I believe, will give us the results that we desire. Our intention is that we don't have any of the challenges. There are matters that have happened, like the case that happened in Oljororok. I have undertaken that we have a special homicide team from Nairobi that is looking into this. We are hot in pursuit of the suspects. That is all I can say for now. I will not say more than that because I know our officers are already working on that particular issue. But I want to take this opportunity to assure the residents of Nyandarua, especially the leaders who have made very passionate appeals to us, that we will do our best. The women leader from Nyandarua spoke to us so painfully about the cases that we have had here and so on. And I have assured her, and I want to assure you people, we are going to do our very best. We'll put our best foot forward. And I'm happy that the Inspector General said that this is one of those issues or areas or activities he's going to supervise himself. And we are making several changes that are necessary to ensure that this place remains secure and we don't have any other incident here. So thank you to the people of Nyandarua. We want to thank the governor for his solid, solid leadership and the manner in which you know, he has organized us and the information he has given us, and I assure him that we will continue to work with him and the county.
Ah, okay. Thank you.